So my favorite part of Sad Week was definitely seeing all the ladies again and spending time with them and just watching them grow and doing so much things in so little time.
The bad girls are back.